सुबिमल गोस्वामी आकाचुनी गोस्वामी वॉज एन इंडियन इंटरनेशनल फुटबॉलर एंड फर्स्ट क्लास क्रिकेटर. चुनी गोस्वामी वॉज द कैप्टन ऑफ द 1962 एशियन गेम्स गोल्ड मेडल विनिंग टीम एंड ही ऑल्सो रिप्रेजेंटेड बंगाल इन फर्स्ट क्लास क्रिकेट मैचेस. चुनी गोस्वामी डाइड एट द एज ऑफ 82 आफ्टर सफरिंग फ्रॉम प्रोलॉन्ग्ड इलनेस. सुबिमल चुनी गोस्वामी अर्ली लाइफ. सुबिमल चुनी गोस्वामी was born on January 15, 1938 in Kishorganj district in Bengal, now in Bangladesh. Subimal Chuni Goswami was married to Basanti and the couple has a son, Sudipto. Subimal Chuni Goswami illness and death. Chuni Goswami was suffering from many diseases such as sugar, prostate and nerve problems from the past few months. On April 30, Subimal Chuni Goswami was rushed to a city hospital in the day and took his last breath in the evening after cardiac arrest in Kolkata, West Bengal, India. Subimal Chuni Goswami football career. Subimal Chuni Goswami played for a single club, Mohun Bagan. Throughout his entire career, he received many offers from other clubs as well, but choose to play for Mohun Bagan from 1956 to 1964. Goswami played 50 matches for India as a footballer. In 1964, at the age of 8 years, Goswami joined the Mohun Bagan club's junior team and was a part of the team till 1954. In 1954, Goswami became a part of the Mohun Bagan senior team and played as a striker till his retirement in 1968. From 1960 to 64, Goswami was the captain for 5 reasons. In 1956, Goswami made his international debut for India. He played 50 international matches for India, Olympics, Asian Games, Asia Cup and Merdeka Cup in 1962. Under his captaincy, India won gold medal in Asian Games, and in 1964, India won silver medal in Tel Aviv and Merdeka Cup. Subimal Chuni Goswami cricket career. During 1962-1963, Chuni Goswami made his first class cricket debut for Bengal and Ranji Trophy. Goswami was a right-handed batsman and a right-arm medium pacer. After his retirement from football, Goswami focused on playing cricket and led Bengal cricket team to Ranji Trophy final in 1972. Goswami played 46 first-class cricket matches in his entire career and scored 1592 runs and took 47 wickets. Subimal Chuni Goswami Award. Subimal Chuni Goswami won many awards during his cricket and football career as well as post-retirement. 1962 Best Striker of Asia Award, 1963 Arjuna Award, 1983 Padma Shri Award, 2005 Mohun Bagan Ratna Award. Thank you. Please subscribe the channel, like and share the video with your family and friends. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.